officer of Kim Potter. 48-year-old appeared in court for the first time Thursday, charged with second-degree manslaughter, and now facing up to 10 years in prison. My own family watching the hearing over Zoom in pain.
Just see her sitting there, and knowing that we're going to the funeral, we will get to both see my son for the first time.
This chilling body camera video released Monday shows wife's final moments during a deadly traffic stop.
Nine. Ten. You sure changed me, young lady.